green flag finna fall in the air. And Kenny Clark finna bring him to the green. Green in the air. Taylor McKellen, Kenny Clark bringing him to the green. Lee Hutchinson in the 28 car out of Montgomery, Alabama. Ho! Randall Cromwell. Randall Cromwell. Stop right where you at, guys. Randall Cromwell. He is okay. His hands are moving out of the car. He's moving, so we hope and pray. He's out of the car, folks. Randall Cromwell. He's not too excited either, so.
Driver not happy
here with the hot shots.
All right, get ready. Kenny Clark. Bring it on the green. Taylor McKellen in that 22 shoots to the high side. Going into turn one and two. Right behind him, Lee Hutchinson in the 28 car to the high side of Kenny Clark down the back straightaway. Here to go. Taylor McKellen in the 22 car is your leader. Lee Hutchinson, Kenny Clark. Here comes the 00K up Josh Cromwell in the 00K. Scott Marshall in that 96 car. Billy Tidwell right there in the star one, that 51 car right behind him.
Michael, they're racing all over the racetrack, 2, 3, 4 wide. I see him. You see the 114 on the outside on the racetrack there.
Patrick Dees in that 14, and we get a car, got a spinner.
Ah, wow, one off the backside of the racetrack here. He's trying to make his way onto the track. That's a great part of not having an outside retaining wall right there.
Taylor McKellen is your leader in that 22 car, Lee Hutchinson. Kenny Clark in that 77C, Josh Cromwell, Scott Marshall, Billy Tidwell, Kurt Starlin, Patrick Dees. Is in a 14 way back there. We're going green this time by. Green flag finna wave in the air. Here we go. Green flag's in the air. We'll go. Lee Hutchinson diving to the inside of Taylor McKellen. Hutchinson in that 28 car tilt to the inside of Taylor McKellen down the back straightaway. Here to go off into turn 3 and 4. Still side by side, Lee Hutchinson falls in line right behind him. The 00K of Josh Cromwell gets around the 77C of Kenny Clark to take over that third spot. Some lights on the subject of this 3/8 high bank oval. We're getting a little dark out here. All right. Still your leader, Taylor McKellen. McKellen in the 22 car. We're going green this time by. Green this time by Lee Hutchinson, Kenny Clark, Billy Tidwell, Fred Woodrum, Kurt Starling, Jody Jeffrey in that 5. Watch them coming out of turn 4 for the green flag. This time by, green flag's in the air. The hot shots are back underway. Lee Hutchinson in that 28 car out of Montgomery, Alabama, getting ready to tick to the inside. Trying to make a pass on Taylor McKellen. Falls back in line right behind him. Kenny Clark in that 77C. Billy Tidwell in the star one. Here comes Fred Woodrum in that 05. Kurt Starlin, Jay Swint looking to the inside of the 5 of Jody Jeffrey. Here to come into turn 4. Taylor McKellen is your leader still, followed by Lee Hutchinson. Kenny Clark. Billy Tidwell. Fred Woodrum. Hang on, brother. Good drive and good recovery by Fred Woodrum. About turned that thing around going into turn 1 that time. Lee Hutchinson all on the back deck lid of the 22 machine of Taylor McKellen trying to make that pass for the lead. Fred Woodrum, Kurt Starling, Jody Jeffrey right there in the five, right in front of Bobby DeWell in a seven. Kurt Starling trying to figure the combination to get around that five car, Oak Five of Fred Woodrum. Here comes Taylor McKenna, Lee Hutchison. Catch up to the 111 Billy Powell. They go around the 111 Billy Powell. Stormy Coward in that 48 car, 48 machine going to the pits. Stormy Coward in that 48 car. Taylor McKellen holding off. Lee Hutchison. They're spread herself out. Hold tight. David Sutton in that 17. Got a little loose that time. There's the 111P. Jody Jeffrey in the 5, diving way down low and around this straight Highbank Oval here at East Alabama Speedway. Kurt Starling looking to the inside of Fred Woodrum. Taylor McKellen, Lee Hutchison still battling for that spot. Kenny Clark, they're going around Billy Powell in the 8P. Excuse me, Terry Powell in 8P. Josh Crumwell off the pace in the double OK. Going to go into pits. Josh Crumwell in the pits. Keep the caution from coming out. They're pushing the car in the pits out of harm's way. We're still under green flag. Kurt Starling at 51, still looking to the inside of the 05 car, Fred Woodrum. Here comes Jay Swinton, that J38, looking to the low side, trying to get around to Kurt Starling. Here comes your leader, Taylor McKellen, and Lee Hutchison, Kenny Clark. Battling for that spot, Billy Tidwell going around the 8P, of Terry Powell. There's Fred Woodrum, Kurt Starling, Jay Swinton, Bobby DeWell. Caution on the speedway.
Everybody's catching up to the field. We're going green. Here we go. Green flags in there. We're underway.
Tatum McKellen in the 22 car is your leader. Taking off into turn one and two. Followed by Lee Hutchison, Kenny Clark. Trent Griffin looking to the inside of Herndon Bowie in the 29 car on the back straightaway. Here comes your leader, Tatum McKellen, Lee Hutchison all right inside the left rear quarter panel of that 22 car, Tatum McKellen. Lee Hutchison slips. Tatum McKellen slips that time. Lee Hutchison dives to the inside trying to capitalize on that mistake by Tatum McKellen. Lee Hutchison can't make it stick. And let's see if we have a change for the lead. We do not. Tatum McKellen still hangs on to the lead. Lee Hutchison in that 28 car, Kenny Clark, Fred Woodrum trying to hold off the 51 car, Kurt Starling. Lee Hutchison lining back up, coming like a rocket ship out of turn two that time, trying to catch up to the rear bump of the 22 of Taylor McKellen. Here they come out of turn four. Taylor McKellen is your leader, followed by Lee Hutchison. Kenny Clark in that 77 seat. All right, here we go. We're down the back straight. We're here to come into turn three, into four. Finna catch into the lap traffic. That first car they're going to catch up to be Billy Powell in the 111P. They get it around the 111P of Billy Powell. Next one they're going to catch up to is the 114 of Jake McTaggart. Jake McTaggart in the 114. Hold, here we go. Look at there, Kurt Starling, Fred Woodrum, Bobby DeWell almost making it three wide, coming out of turn four that time. Here they come down the front straightaway. I don't need it. Taylor McKellen in the 22 car, Lee Hutchison in the 28 car. Hey, Jody Jeffrey in the 5. You don't see that very often in the hot shots. Jody Jeffrey off the pace in the 5 car. Jake McTaggart in the 114. Here they come out of turn four. Fred Woodrum, Kurt Starling, Bobby DeWell, and Tatum McKellen still hanging on to the lead over Lee Hutchison. They're battling for that spot. So I'm telling you, there, Tatum McKellen and Lee Hutchison are battling for that spot. Tatum McKellen has been really on it this year and everything. So we're getting ready to go. David Sutton trying to get around to 38 of Jay Swint.
Terry Powell in an AP down at the bottom of the track. Billy Powell right there in the 111. Scott Marshall. Oh, we got one up in smoke, and that's the 22. Taylor McKinley got some smoke coming out of the back end of that car. That's your leader. That fire. Now something on fire under the hood of Taylor McKinley's car. Taylor McKinley got some fire coming up under the hood. We got to blow a caution on the track. Taylor McKinley. Taylor McKinley got a fire up under the hood of that car. Taylor McKinley got something to catch up on the fire at Smith Station. You see, they're right on top of it.
And you know, Michael, first thing they got to do is get that driver extricated out of that car immediately. He climbs out. Give him a round of applause, everybody.
McKinley, he's okay.
But what sucks, Michael, is he's the leader of the race. That's what just is heartbreaking.
He won the car because he won the car, won the race, and so he had numbers put on the 21 car. Yeah. So here they come, green flags in the air. We're back underway. Lee Hutchison in the 28 car is your leader. Kenny Clark in that 77C. Billy Tidwell in that star one. Here comes Bobby DeWell to the outside of Fred Woodrum. Fred Woodrum! Bobby DeWell, Fred Woodrum get a little touch there. And Fred Woodrum off the back straightaway. Little rubbing right there. David Sutton. Trenton Griffin, Scott Marshall, Jody Jeffrey, Jake McTaggart, Terry Powell, Billy Powell, Fred Woodrum. All right, watch him out of turn four for the green flag. Lee Hutchison on the gas, and here we come. Bobby DeWell trying to get to the inside around Billy Tidwell in the star one, trying to take over that third spot. Billy Tidwell staying in that high groove, trying to hold off Bobby DeWell. Bobby DeWell on that seven car still battling side by side, coming into three, into four. Lee Hutchison still. Bobby DeWell slips that time. Jay Swinton, the J38, trying to make the pass on the seven car. Bobby DeWell. Door off the car. We need a caution on the speedway. Fred Woodrum and the 05 car's door come off the car. Green flags in the air. We're underway. Lee Hutchison coming out of turn four. Coming to the green. Kenny Clark, Billy Tidwell, Jay Swint trying to look to the inside of Billy Tidwell, trying to take that third spot. Jay Swint slides back in behind him. White flag coming out this time by for leader Lee Hutchison. White flag this time by for Lee Hutchison. White flag falls on your leader. Kenny Clark in the 77C. Billy Tidwell.
Got one off the track.
And the star one. Checker flag coming out for your leader Lee Hutchison. Followed by Kenny Clark and Billy Tidwell. Jay Swint, Bobby DeWell, David Sutton, Kurt Starling, Trenton Griffin, Jody Jeffrey, Fred Woodrum, Jake McTaggart, Scott Marshall, Terry Powell, and Billy Powell. How about a